Relationships are key. I'd say about 30% of my work is content and 70% interaction, building and maintaining relationships. It's very important with relationships to be aware of different cultures and different customs. You have to really understand different kinds of people and different kinds of organizations and react to them appropriately. People want you to respect diversity and, of course, to treat them in a fair way. I'd say about half of my time is spent on networking. I believe it's really essential if you want your job to go smoothly. I'm always building new relationships, staying in the loop, so I can recognize business opportunities when they arise and act immediately. I think listening is probably the single most important skill for anyone in a leadership position. I've spent so many hours managing conflicts, mediating between different stakeholders, you know, getting them in line with the strategic direction. And if you want this to be possible, people have to trust you. You know, they have to see you as fair and dependable. I'm a great believer in empowering others. You know, in giving stakeholders freedom, autonomy, allowing them to solve problems themselves and in new and different ways. Well, in recent big projects, I made it a priority to measure improvement not just for the bottom line results, but on multiple dimensions. So also analyzing relationships between stakeholders and, you know, looking at the impact certain decisions have on the different stakeholders involved. So yes, in the end, I'd say relationships are essential.